I think of life as a property of land. Life may be something that doesn't just happen on an otherwise dead planet. That maybe life is something that happens to a planet. That life and the planet co-evolve over billions of years to do a very different planetary state than you would have
on a planet without life.
Thank you.